I'm making a video. There's lightning off to my southwest. We have a very strong complex of thunderstorms moving in here from the west. Yeah, dude, there's a ton of lightning starting to come through the trees now in the southwest. There's severe thunderstorm warnings on this line all the way from St. Joseph, there's a good one, down to Wichita. I'm not sure if I'm under one right now. It'll be coming pretty quick, probably. So these storms are still cross-state.
Geez, so these storms are just now
on the way. We're getting all this light, and that's pretty good. Find out. Starting to get some pretty good winds. Yeah. Oh, that was a loud ass piece of shit car going up the street. Yeah, no shit. The lightning is, it's decent. It's a lot behind the trees still.
Yep.
But there is, this is gonna just have constant thunder with it. You can tell, it's just booming back there. Pretty good wind. Ooh, there was a good flash there. Yeah, there's thunder all off to my northwest, too. This is cool. Yeah, there's a... No, you go ahead. I'll let you know when the lightning really starts getting crazy. It's not too bad yet. I'm gonna film all this distance shit, I don't care. They're starting to get some more frequent flashers. They're starting to become a little bit more. was just tempted to wait until this thing gets a little bit closer. That was a good one. Multi-flash battle tree. Yeah, they're dim, but it's definitely, the amount of lightning is definitely increasing. Let's see what it looks like over here. Now I'm kind of facing due west. Somebody just lit off like a big old salute finale. Ooh, that was a big old flash of lightning. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, they'll be going out here until like 3:30. There'll be people. Well, not tonight because of storm, but if it wasn't going to storm like this, it'd be crazy. Of course. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. That was a big ol' salute. Damn. There is a... Imagine there's a really nice shelf cloud with this. You know? That's what I'm saying. Is a way better payoff. It's dark. That thunder way off to the west. That stuff sounds like explosions over there. That's crazy. Jeez, there went somebody letting off a nice 30-round clip. Did you hear that shit? Yeah, that was
crazy.
There was a good flash of lightning there. We really need these storms, because I tell you what, combined with the wildfire smoke and all the smoke from the fireworks, this air quality is like shit out here. It's bad. So that'll be nice. These storms kind of cleans the atmosphere out. Looks like there's a severe thunderstorm warning just to my north, though. Jeremy. Independence, Liberty, and Gladstone. Lightning's still not crazy. There's still just a couple flashes a minute. I mean, there's quite a bit, but that was a good one. Any strong winds yet, really, either. Whereabouts is that line up now? Yeah. Oh, that was a good one. That might have been a bolt. That was a big one. Let's see how this thunder's going to go. Yeah, there's like a flash.
What the hell was that? Man, goddamn. Yeah, the lightning has kind of went shit. Stop this clip and wait until the storm is on top of me to start filming again. Yeah. Oh, that was a good one. Well, it might be happening. There might be a shelf cloud cutting out a lot of this lightning. Could be. I can't tell. That thunder is, some of that thunder sounds wicked, man. Let me tell you what, if this line holds together, I'm going to get walloped. Mm-hmm. This thunder's sounding crazy, some of it. The weird thing is, we're getting winds kind of out, mainly out of the south, more than anything. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're pretty much blowing due south, pretty much. Little westerly component, but not much. Let's see. Yeah. This line needs to move. This line, the thing about this line that sucks, I hate complexes that do this, it's moving slow as fuck.
Yes.
Oh, that good thing I am. That might have been a bolt. That was a big boy. think that bolt might have been off to the left. I'm gonna go ahead and go check radar, and then I'll pick the video back up.